wonder how Mara is feeling right now, with her baby brother alive and refusing to acknowledge her. What a cruel knife to wield.
She's not my sister. I'm not doing this to spite her.
So you admit you're ignoring her on purpose? Is it because you're scared of her? Or because you're scared of who you are when you're around her?
No.
Oh. Or maybe you're just afraid you like it.